As certified jumpers, divers, and survival experts, Special Forces are dropped behind enemy lines to train foreign fighters.
Yeah, so this is one of a Special Operations Detachment Africa's inactive duty trainings or drills. So this is a SOD-A, which will consist of 4 days. And so on this first day, we're conducting a proficiency parachute operation. And then for the rest of the drill, besides administrative and maintenance functions, we'll be fielding a new weapon system, the M17 pistol.